The point is, I made a mistake when I...
Every Mormon should be pro-life?
If that's what your church says.
Well, that's not what my church says. That's not what my church says. But that's not what my church says. There are leaders in my church that are pro-choice. You're wrong.
No.
That's your problem.
That's false logic. No, the church's official position is pro-life.
No.
Because some of your leadership is out of sync.
No. We're going to continue that conversation.
Okay.